either some strange evolutionary process going on. But mankind won't be
destroyed.
The fact that you and I are working here today is evident.